We go, the horse knows the way to go. were shepherds out in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with great fear. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom he is pleased." When the angels went away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go over to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has made known to us." And they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger. And when they saw it, they made known the saying that had been told them concerning the child. And all who heard it wondered at what the shepherds told them. But Mary treasured up all these things, pondering them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen, as it had been told them.
Thank you. Gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy, in grateful chorus raise we, let all within us praise his holy name. Christ is the Lord, oh praise his name forever, his power and glory have the more.
Student Taylor Vahel de Dios. In the beginning, there he is, with the Father and Spirit, whom the Son gives to us. Born of Mary, a servant of God, the Son comes to save. She lays him in a manger, wonder she displays. Legions of angels sing of his birth, glory to God in the highest. Guiding their flocks, shepherds travel to look upon the Messiah who'll save. Wise men come, bearing gifts for a king, gold, frankincense, myrrh. All for a child, the most glorious king. Years pass, a blur of teaching and persecution. Miracles, death to life, lame to walk, he makes us new. We sentence him to death, Barabbas free. A death, Christ dies, bloody and bruised, but no bones are broken. By this, the scripture proved. Our king wears a crown, a ring of thorns, mocked and beaten, defeated and scorned. The darkness comes mid-afternoon. Father, forgive them. They know not what they do. Eli, Eli, lema sabachthani, it is finished. The cry echoes, the veil tears through the fife in the sun. Separation is no more. Darkness fades, Christ takes his last breath, and there he hangs. A disciple pleads to bury his Lord, and with permission, they seal Christ in a cave, a stone too large for any man to roll away. Apostles run, hide from deathly fate, fear for what may yet occur. Their Lord is dead, they are left to wonder. Sabbath comes, and silently they wait. Dawn has not yet broken. Mary Magdalene wakes and takes the spices to the grave. And there the stone is rolled away. No body is found. Her heart begins to race. Someone has stolen him away. Tears streak her face. Another lost shatter she breaks. And off she runs, skirts wrapping her ankles. Two men stand at the cave. In dazzling light and beautiful shining robes, the apostles bow. "Why do you seek the living among the dead?" the angel says. "Rejoice, rejoice! Christ is living, our King, risen from the grave, victorious. His name is written."
Oh, time in love.